Sammy! Is that the flannel pajamas?
What?
What the? When you come to bed wearing that silky thing, I know I have a chance, but flannel pajamas, you might as well be wearing a porcupine suit.
I'm so tired.
Yes, but we had an appointment. Huh? See the rocket ship?
I know, it's just a dog. Christmas shopping all day, and then I just got the twins down, and I'm just not in the mood.
You don't have to be in the mood. I mean, just start, and you can get in the mood. It's like you're invited to a party that you don't want to go to, so you figure, I'm just going to stop by, say hello. And when you get there, the next thing you know, you're swinging at the piñata, wearing a hat.
I'm not going to the party, Ray.
You can't just not go. At least send a gift.
You know, it's not always me. What about last week when I was in the mood and you weren't?
When was that?
Wednesday. You were watching TV. I asked you to give me a back rub.
Yeah,
you gave me one of these one-handed deals.
Wait a minute. You asked for a back rub, and that means Mr. Smith goes to Washington? Come on! Why didn't you say something?
Well, what am I supposed to say? Hey, come on. You want some? Let's do it.
I would love it if you talk like that.
These years, you still have no idea, do you?
Look, I know you have to be in the mood, but can't you just this once think like a man?
I am. I'm completely disregarding your feelings.
You tell Mr. Smith that. Has to be so hard, Andy, you know? I mean, we're married for 8 years. It should get easier. It should be, you awake? Boom.
I'm the wrong guy to talk to about women. Even my fantasies just want to be friends.
Hi, guys.
Hey, Aaron.
Hey, Aaron, you're a woman.
Thanks.
Come here. Have a seat. We got a question. We got to talk to you about something.
Oh, don't, Andy.
No, it's okay. I'll talk to him. It's Christmas.
Thank you, Aaron. Our question is this. Why can't I score? What the hell's with you people? Why do women look at me like I'm some kind of homunculus?
This is the big mystery?
So Ray has a question. Go ahead and ask her what you were asking me.
I wasn't asking, I was complaining.
Go ahead.
No, I don't want
to. How come you don't like it as much as we do?
Who says we don't like it? What, we prefer to be in the mood first.
Okay, stop right there. The mood, just give me directions to the mood.
Exactly, and keep in mind that I live further away than he does.
All right, listen, I can help you. Just, all you have to know is that for a woman, it's all about intimacy. Holding hands, kissing, talking.
Right, I know all that. But look, when you're married with 3 kids, you got no time for that. You got shortcuts?
I thought marriage was a shortcut. You've already got her in the house.